Esophageal and gastric cancer treatment has seen advances in surgery, with most surgeries now minimally invasive. Advances in radiation, where new technology focuses the beams directly on the tumor and not on the critical organs surrounding it, and advances in medication.
So probably the most exciting new therapy that we've seen for esophageal and gastric cancer is immunotherapy.
Dr. Peter Enzinger is the director of the Center for Esophageal and Gastric Cancer at Dana-Farber Cancer Institute. Research from the center has been instrumental in getting U.S. FDA approvals for immunotherapies. Even with that, Dr. Enzinger says more work needs to be done.
It's really trying to enhance our immunotherapies to make them more effective for all patients, not just for the few that are currently responding.
He says there are two areas of cutting-edge research he's excited about: the OncoPanel system at Dana-Farber and research into ctDNA.
The OncoPanel is what we call next-generation sequencing, where patients who agree to be to have their tumors analyzed, we can look at the genetic abnormalities of their cancers.
Those abnormalities may explain why some cancers spread to bones, some to the brain, why some respond exceptionally well to immunotherapy drugs, and others don't respond at all. There's also research at Dana-Farber looking at ctDNA, which stands for circulating tumor DNA. ctDNA are small pieces of DNA in the bloodstream. Detecting ctDNA may help predict which patients are likely to see their cancer return.
This allows us, for instance, to tailor our therapies to those patients. We are looking at circulating tumor DNA to see which patients potentially have evidence of residual cancer and to treat those patients more aggressively after their surgeries.
Dr. Enzinger says it's all about tailoring treatments because no two cancer tumors are the same.
We're improving the outcome for our patients and making their lives longer and the quality of their lives better.